In the given question, we are told that four equal masses M are located at the corner of square of the side L. We have to find